Man, Bob. Whew. Let me tell you, I had my doubts, man, as a lot of people in the city did. I had my doubts. But after yesterday, man, I'm kind of feeling all right about this. I think if you go back, especially and listen to Friday's show, you'll be like, oh, man, these guys don't believe. These guys don't believe it at all. These guys, I don't know what happened to these guys, but they lost the magic. They're not believing at all. These guys used to believe, but they don't believe. What happened to Mikey and Bob? They used to believe. Why don't they believe anymore, right? Maybe that's what you're thinking if you go back and listen to Friday's podcast. There were a couple of guys who lost the magic, who lost the love, who lost the passion about what really matters. And then you watch yesterday and you're like, damn, I think I might have been wrong about this. I think we might be okay. I can't believe it. Taylor Swift and Travis Kelce are like really dating. She went to the Chiefs game. This is really happening.
I'm big enough of a man to admit that I was wrong.
I mean, I didn't think this was real. This is definitely real. She was at the Chiefs game in the box with Mama Kelce. She chest bumped somebody after a Chiefs touchdown. Travis Kelce scored a touchdown, and Taylor Swift in the box yelled, "Let's bleep and go!" Oh, and then after the game, she's walking down the hallway outside of the Chiefs locker room with Travis Kelce.
Yep.
They get in his convertible and ride into the sunset.
Yep.
Ah, it's happening! Steelers won last night, too. That's awesome. Taylor Swift and Travis Kelce are dating, and I am unhinged.
I know.
I didn't think this was happening, man. I really didn't think it was happening.
I thought it was just a running joke at this point.
Well, yeah, on Friday's show, we were fully breaking down Travis Kelce's appearance on the Pat McAfee show, where he was asked about the Taylor Swift dating rumor. So let's sort of set this up and everything, right? So this started back when Taylor Swift did her Eras tour in Kansas City. Travis Kelce went on his podcast that he does with his brother Jason Kelce. They're both elite NFL players and have one of the biggest sports podcasts in the entire country, right?
Mm-hmm.
So Travis Kelce said on his podcast, like, yeah, I shot my shot. I gave somebody to give a friendship bracelet with my phone number on it to Taylor Swift. Apparently, he shot his shot, and it worked. But Friday, he was on the Pat McAfee show and addressed the Taylor Swift rumors. We were breaking this down on Friday, but if you missed it...
You hate that this happening?
No, I mean, it's life, baby. It's life. I threw it out there. I threw the ball in her court. And, you know, I told her, you know, maybe I've seen you rock the stage in Arrowhead. You might have to come see me rock a stage in Arrowhead and see which one's a little more lit.
All right, see, here's the thing we got wrong on Friday. Because when Travis Kelce threw that out, on Friday, we were saying, there's no way these two are dating. Like, you don't go on the Pat McAfee show and ask somebody to come to the game. But when you go back and listen, he clearly says that he told her.
Yeah.
Oh, that's what we didn't pick up on. That's the key part.
Maybe I've seen you rock the stage in Arrowhead. You might have to come see me rock a stage in Arrowhead.
Yeah, but when he told her that right before that is...
You know, I told her, you know...
Right there, it's the I told her that we glossed over on Friday. That was the key point.
Because
that means they have been talking... Oh, man, they even asked Patrick Mahomes about it after the game. Because first of all, Taylor Swift is sitting in Travis Kelce's suite... next to the Kelce mom, right?
And she's up there with mom. She's up there with mom.
It's really and then, by the way, the game was a complete blowout. The Chiefs beat the Bears 41-10. Taylor Swift, Travis Kelce gets a touchdown. She's
going
like
nuts.
Chest bumping.
Going nuts.
You can tell she yelled, "Let's effing go." I'll tell you, man, the NFL has the potential for a Chiefs-Eagles Super Bowl again with the Kelce brothers and Taylor Swift either cheering for Travis Kelce or the team that especially her father grew up loving, the Philadelphia Eagles.
Oh, wow.
Yo, the NFL.
What a showdown.
The NFL is drooling for that Super Bowl, right?
Yeah, they are.
Listen.
They are.
I'll be completely honest, and this sounds completely insane. Taylor Swift going to a mundane Chiefs-Bears Week 3 game made bigger headlines and was bigger news yesterday than Usher doing the Super Bowl halftime show.
100%.
It was.
100%.
Think about how nuts that is. Taylor at the game was bigger news than Usher's Super Bowl halftime show. Nothing against Usher. It's going to be a great halftime show. But that's just sort of where we are.
I mean, Taylor at the game, too, you got the timeline of it because, you know, they announced it that she was there. And then you saw a video she was there. And then he scores in the video of her going nuts.
Yeah,
Then she's cleaning the box. And then she's walking through the hallway with him after the game.
Yeah. Oh, I have that, too. Listen, this is a big two-second clip right here. This is Travis Kelce after the game walking.
It's like a full day of updates.
Walking with Taylor Swift. They're not holding hands, by the way. They are walking next to each other, but it's still sort of awkward first date vibes where you've been talking to somebody, but you're not really at a holding hand stage yet. So they're walking by, and Bob, it's Walter Payton's son.
Yes.
Sweetness, a running back for the Chicago Bears in a different time, one of the greatest all-time running backs. There's a Man of the Year, Walter Payton Man of the Year Award they give out every year to like somebody who does great community work. Walter Payton's son takes video as Travis Kelce and Taylor Swift are walking by.
How you doing? How you doing?
All right, hold on. Let's break down that two-second clip right there. Let's break this all down, okay? Listen what happens.
How you doing?
All right, so again, they are saying hi to Walter Payton's son. You hear Taylor at first, though, say, it's the best. Like, that might
be... Had a good
time. That might be when Travis Kelce first leaves the Chiefs locker room.
Sees her,
they're walking down the hall, and he goes, hey, that was pretty cool, right? Did you have a good time?
It was the best.
And then she says it was the best. Travis Kelce is then going to acknowledge the son of one of the greatest running backs, Walter Payton. And Taylor Swift is also going to say hi, too.
How you doing?
How's it going from Taylor Swift? And Travis Kelce's just playing it cool. Mm-hmm. And then they drove out of the players' parking lot in Travis Kelce's convertible. Hold on. How cold was it in Kansas City? That was at night, too. The sun had already gone. Hold on. I'm looking at the Kansas City forecast right now.
I was more impressed. No security. You know, they're just out there cruising.
That is a thing, too, because, listen, I'll be honest. I follow a lot of Taylor Swift fan accounts on social media. And I was getting Taylor Swift and Travis Kelce at a red light pictures and everything
too.
Yeah. It is weird. I wonder if there's somebody in like a black unmarked van, like a quarter
maybe
mile
Chiefs,
back.
Maybe the Chiefs have somebody too that you don't know about that make sure the players get home or wherever they're going. Okay.
But there's something sort of cool to see two incredibly famous people just, I don't know, like casually going out on sort of a date or talking together. I don't know. True love might be real, Bob. We got good hopes for true love.
It was
love.
A full day of updates there.
All right, but hold on, though. Let's get to Patrick Mahomes. This is after the games. Patrick Mahomes, the Chiefs quarterback, is talking with Aaron Andrews on the field. Hey, listen, I know you're here for the Steelers stuff. We're here for it, too. But listen. Taylor Swift is dating.
She showed up.
Stop everything. Patrick Mahomes with Aaron Andrews.
Do you realize how much pressure there was on you today from the Swifties to get Travis Kelce a touchdown with Taylor in the house today?
Yeah, I heard she was in the house.
Did you feel it? Did you feel the pressure, Patrick?
I felt a little bit of pressure.
Man, Patrick Mahomes' interviews are so great. He just sounds like a frog. It's amazing. It really is amazing.
And so I knew I had to get it to Trav. And, of course, it's on a route that Travis, he does his own thing and just makes up a route and I throw it to him.
We have to deal with the Matt Canada offense here in Pittsburgh. Meanwhile, the Chiefs with Taylor Swift watching on, he's like, yeah, it's Travis just making things up. I don't know. He's just running his own route. I'm like, is Travis going
to
be there?
I think he wanted to get in the end zone just as much as all the Swifties wanted him to.
Oh, man.
Wow.
Oh, Taylor Swift. And listen, my wife, Jamie, she doesn't follow a lot of things. She doesn't follow pop culture stuff. So I'm like, you know, Taylor Swift is at the Chiefs game because of Travis Kelce. She goes, who's Travis Kelce? And she goes, I need to see a picture of this guy. Right? So then I'm like, okay, here comes the blind test with my wife. She's going to see a picture of Travis Kelce for the first time.
Mm-hmm.
Right?
Mm-hmm.
She looks at the picture of Travis Kelce. She sort of looks at me, looks at the picture of Travis Kelce. She goes, oh, Taylor's a pretty lucky girl. So,
wow.
And then I had to inform her, I go, yeah, he's really funny too. He's like hosted Saturday Night Live. Like, people forget that Travis Kelce he hosted Saturday Night Live before. Like, this guy.
Hey, reel it in, man. You're getting a little too excited over Travis Kelce.
You're right. I'm really sweaty too.
I know.
I'm really sweaty too.
It's okay. Yeah, the Taylor thing was a big deal.
How about that walk by though?
Very excited.
How you doing?
That 2 second walk by, man. Walter Payton's son. Got it. All right. Yeah. Maybe the Taylor trip. Listen, man.
Travis Kelce's He's funny and he's cute. I love him too.
He's so damn good looking. Listen, if Taylor doesn't want him, I want him.
All right.
You can send us messages through our free iHeartRadio app when you're streaming 96.1 KISS, or if you're a Mikey and Bob podcast listener. Let's get to this message.
Hey guys, so just finished watching the Steeler game, and first off, hell of a game. So proud of the Steelers.
Yeah.
And then I'm calling to leave a message to say that I am not a Swiftie, but I'm telling you that I screamed out loud when they showed her in that box.
Yeah.
And the first thing out of my mouth was, oh, my God, Mikey and Bob are going to be freaking out on Monday's show.
It's true. It's
Can't
true.
Wait to listen to the podcast.
Yeah.
Love you guys.
Yeah. All right. So, this is sort of what the scenario is, because obviously this is a big deal. Taylor Swift going to the Chiefs game, possibly, you know, dating Travis Kelce now. It does appear official. Bob is obviously all in on this, too, because this is something we talk about on the show. We're talking about one of the biggest music acts in the entire world dating one of the best football players in the world. It's wild, right?
I was watching for updates yesterday like it was some type of breaking news story all day.
Yes, you're right. When there is a breaking news story where you're just like, this, wow, I need some more information on that. As soon as Taylor Swift was at the Chiefs game and I knew the Steelers weren't playing until later,
yep.
I did not care about the score to any football game. I wasn't betting on football or anything yesterday. I don't play fantasy football. There could have been a Taylor Swift ISO cam yesterday. Mm-hmm. Man, let me tell you. Red Zone Channel, if they get a Taylor Swift ISO cam up in the corner or something like that, you kidding me?
I mean, I'm surprised they didn't have it.
By the way, the Chiefs have the Sunday night football game. This coming week. So it's national spotlight for Sunday night football. Like, you know, the Steelers obviously just won in Vegas. But yeah, week 4, Sunday night football is Chiefs in New York playing the Jets. I mean, obviously that would have been insane if Aaron Rodgers was still there. But, you know, lives in New York though, right?
Mm-hmm.
You know, Taylor mm-hmm. lives in New York sometimes too. So, mm-hmm. Oh man.
Just makes sense.
The NFL has to be so happy right now.
Oh, so happy.
Because they are now looking at, okay, wow, Taylor Swift is in the NFL sphere now. But then Sunday night football, if she's not doing anything, is her new guy, Travis Kelce, with the Chiefs, in New York, playing the Jets. Oh, man.
It's hard to give anything NFL a boost. Like, they are already at such
You're
a
right.
high level.
You're
like,
right.
It is hard to even elevate anything, and I feel like somehow Taylor Swift has done that.
Yeah. Dude, if we know going into the game she's going to be there.
So many more eyes on that game.
I'm not even joking. NBC Sunday Night Football needs an ISO game.
Yeah. Yeah.
If you want Swifties and you want some
cam.
People who don't watch football to stay locked in, you're right, man. How is the NFL going to get bigger? That's how right there. Give me a Taylor Swift ISO cam for Sunday night football. All right. The Steelers plane had to make an emergency landing in Kansas City. Everything's fine. They'll be back in Pittsburgh, you know, soon and everything, but just had to make an emergency landing. Everything's good and everything like that. But let's get to this message.
Hey, Mikey and Bob. So I'm listening to your show this morning, and I really hope that those Steelers are sitting on the plane right now listening to these Facebook comments
yeah.
just to get a giggle out of their morning.
Yeah, yeah.
I really hope they are.
We've confirmed it. The entire plane's listening to our show this morning.
Very loud, too.
Confirmed. Yep. They were all just like, put on Mikey and Bob. Oh, God, we got to hear the Facebook comments. Oh, even though we won, we can't wait to hear the Facebook. We're landing in Kansas. Oh, turn it on. Oh, I want to hear Mikey and Bob talk about Taylor Swift and Travis Kelce, too. Yeah, that's what the Steelers plane's doing
now. Yep. It's all they wanted to listen to.
So I turned on my radio to Travis Kelce and Taylor Swift update, which I wasn't surprised about.
Yeah, I mean, we're just, you know.
You know what you're getting with us.
You know what you're getting with
us.
You do. As soon as Taylor showed up at the Chiefs games, our mentions just blew up. Just can't wait for you guys to talk about this. You know, we're in it. We're involved.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, we're following it.
I was laughing so hard because, Mikey, you're like the cookie monster when it comes to Taylor Swift's content. You just, like, gobble it up uncontrollably. And Bob is, like, the guest star on Sesame Street, just trying to like rein Cookie Monster in, and it's just it's just impossible because he loves cookies so much.
That's true. Yeah.
Anyway, let's go Steelers.
You know what? It's a solid breakdown. I do get very Cookie Monster like when I, and it's not just Taylor Swift. It's Star Wars. It's Marvel. It's the NBA. It's power washing. There are these certain triggers where I just get really excited, and I become a form of, like, Mikey Monster, where I just get all...
I'm just trying to control how many cookies you're eating.
That's it. Because if you listen earlier when we were breaking down Travis Kelce, Taylor Swift, this is a thing.
It was going good until it wasn't.
Yeah.
It was going good until you started telling me how good of a good-looking man he was.
Wow, that is true. I did. Wow. Man.
It got weird real quick. I'm just like, all right, man. Like, maybe we went too deep.
There was a point where I was just telling you how good-looking Travis Kelce is because my wife saw him for the first time this weekend. I was like, you know who Travis Kelce is? She's like, no. I'm like, here, take a look at it. She's like, ooh, pretty good looking. Taylor's lucky. And then, I don't know, that just rubbed off on me because I'm sitting here today just like, hey, this dude is really good-looking.
Nice-looking guy.
I think where you reeled me back in when I was going, he hosted Saturday Night Live before.
It's funny.
He's actually a funny dude.
Funny and good-looking.
He's a funny dude, and he's good-looking. And then when you're like, all right, dude, let's reel it back in.
We can move on now.
All right, we got another message here because obviously we're the go-to here in Pittsburgh for Taylor Swift stuff. So more messages here. We got one more about Taylor Swift and Travis Kelce dating.
Hey, to let you guys know, if you Google Taylor Swift and Travis are already a thing on Google. So I get it. Yeah, it's a big thing. Go Steelers!
Wow. Holy.
Yeah, on Google. So if you Google Travis Kelce, Taylor Swift on Google, they... That's what she's saying, right?
It's already a thing.
They are on Google. All right, so it's been confirmed. Travis Kelce.
Confirmation here.
Taylor Swift. If you Google.
On the Google.
Taylor Swift and Travis Kelce, they are on Google.
Go Steelers.
I did not expect to end today's show with everything going on that our show covers with Bill Belichick. I did not expect to be here, but here we are. This comes from Boston radio station WEEI, right?
Yeah.
They have a Bill Belichick Monday call-in show, right?
Mm-hmm.
Where Bill Belichick will just, you know, answer things about the Patriots game. Of course, we're covering this because someone asked Bill Belichick about Travis Kelce dating Taylor Swift. Now, if this was in the regular Patriots press conference setting, Bill Belichick would just be like, yeah, I don't care.
Right, right. He would have moved on.
On the next week.
Right.
I don't really comment on that stuff. But since it was on WEEI Boston Radio, it's his own show. Wouldn't you think Bill Belichick might be a little bit more animated? He actually answered the question and commented on it.
Swifty to Swifty, Taylor Swift was in attendance to watch Travis Kelce's game with his mom in the box. Seems like they may be the new it couple. Where do you fall on that? Travis Kelce, Taylor Swift, power couple in the NFL.
Well, I would say that Travis Kelce's had a lot. Kelce's had a lot of big catches in his career. This would be the biggest.
Whoa! Bill Belichick personality.
Wow. Belichick out of nowhere.
Right, this has gotten away from us. This Taylor Swift, Travis Kelce stuff has already gotten away from us. Bill Belichick is smiling with personality. What has this woman done to the NFL that we used to know?